Bruna Battenhammer, the Dwarven King's heart is soft, but his axe is sharp. And his adopted daughter, Catibri, a deadly archer, destined to be a leader. They will resist. The newly crowned king of the Reghead Barbarians, Wulfgar, son of Beornagar. If he can master his rage, he will be dangerous. Drizzt Do'Urden, the drow outcast. Few can match his deadly speed. He could be the key to everything. They care for each other. Something to be exploited, perhaps. But their bond is strong. Regardless, they failed to secure the shard from that fool, Kessel. It's out there, exposed, for the taking. And now, it will be mine.
Kren Shinavon, the Crystal Shard, forged from the magic of seven liches, but with a treacherous will of its own. For thousands of years, the Shard lay forgotten beneath the snows of Icewind Dale. There it waited, until some fool, a would-be wizard lusting for power beyond his due, answered the Shard's call. Akar Kessel claimed the Shard, and used its power to summon armies of evil creatures to his banner. From his crystal tower, he set them loose upon the Dale and the people of Ten Towns. But we would not stand by and watch this tyrant destroy our homes. We companions rallied the united peoples of Ten Towns and held our ground at the walls of Bryn Shanga. We chased Kessel to the slopes of Kelvin's Cave. The Shard realized that we had won. It abandoned him. It disappeared once again under the snows, along with Kessel himself. With Kessel gone, we thought the war was over. We were wrong. Though the Crystal Shard was lost, still it called to those who craved power. Its call was strong, and from across the realms they came. But we answered a call of our own. A call to stand together against this Dark Alliance and defend our home against the threat of Kren Shinavon.
The mighty are over night!
The dwarves are gone! These are our lands now! Tear down their statue!
Tear it down!
It's icing death! Icing death is dead! He's coming back!
Dragon looks hungry, boys!
That must be icing death, mate! Icewind! Northern Gale! The Queen of Storms! Icewind!
Centuries asleep and I wake to this! Vermin in my tail!
You held the shard in your hand!
Kelvin! It fell on Kelvin's cairn!
Where?
I don't know!
Useless!
They're coming.
Then we hold.
Home was a ruin, and the destruction of Bangor's span, the bridge named for his father, its loss was a heavy burden. The dwarves had to abandon their life, chased from their homes by the goblin and verbeek remnants of Kessel's orcs. His threats and worse had answered the call of Krenn Shinnabon. Were the only thing that stood between these creatures, the Shard, and the utter destruction of our home.
Hey! dwarf I did! Look at the size of him!
That ain't no dwarf, dimwit!
Sure it is! Ain't it? Ah, throw him back!
Bottom feeders!
Bottom feeders?
Yeah. Tastes like gravel shit!
We can't eat that! Ah, no, those gray ones make me shit my pants!
So hungry!
Maybe just a nibble. I'm starving.
I want my pounds of fat. And I want it fresh. I like some kicking and screaming. Slow and bam, it's kicking. The snap of its scrawny neck. Oh, I like those dull eyes staring. That funny face is flaring. Again? Tomases? Open ready! Next one of you guys interrupts. Gonna find itself in the soap! No one's gonna steal my supper!
When it comes to the fight, when it are strike!
There is only one master of the Shard.
Hey!
I died and it was their fault. I can still hear it calling, taunting. And here they are again. A chance for me to prove my worth. They will submit to my rule. We'll reclaim what is mine! A chance for vengeance! None shall defy me! Cannot kill a god! This time it's going to be different!
Thank you. overcome death itself.
I dreamed you'd come to face me.
When of our strike!
so deeply into my affairs. For any creature with half a brain would quickly comprehend their peril and do the only thing that makes sense. I will know your master. You will be my first trial dissection. I relish this opportunity. One of the few opportunities that I might cause my world to suffer. My disgrace. Now I must act. Thank you.
It's been centuries since we've had our way with the Dale, hasn't it? But you, you're still as captivating as ever. Shh. I'll make those vermin bow at your feet. You'll want for nothing, and neither will I. Once I have your murderers in my jaws. Face your death like a dragon would. I will have my revenge on the Dale.
Only a ballista shot will bring her down.
And get your murderous friend later.
Be coming for this ballista.
Ah!
middle.
That is how it ended. We had bled for the Dale, struck fear into the hearts of those who sought Kryn Shinnabon, and broken its dark alliance. There were none left brave enough to answer the call, knowing who they would have to face to claim it. We, four companions. I look back on those days, and remember how the bonds of friendship were forged through battle. The strength of our companionship had silenced the Shard, and shown us that together, we could overcome anything.